Japan has accused South Korea of aiming a warship targeting radar at a Japanese military plane. According to Defense News, the South Korean Navy's KDX-I destroyer allegedly locked its targeting radar onto a Japanese Kawasaki P-1 patrol aircraft last week. The South Korean ship was said to be near the Dokdo islets searching for North Korean fishing boats. The Japanese plane was reportedly in the airspace of the Noto Peninsula. South Korea says the destroyers used a three-dimensional radar instead of a target radar and did not intend to trace any Japanese patrol aircraft.